Kamar Jobat, I am Eltono. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about what I did in the Zestafoni. So I often base my work on experiment, and there's something that I really like is to be a spectator of my own work. I have a lot of experiment where I just set up some rules, and then I apply the rule and I run. That's, I used to call those, that kind of work, scripts. So I run the script and I just see what's going on. So it's kind of a lot of work beforehand. And when I start painting, actually it's just executing the rules that I prepared before and just let the mural being constructed by itself. And so it's running by itself, you just have to execute. And I really like to do that because I'm always surprised by the result. And I mean, it allows you to do some composition that for example, I will never, there's a lot of things that I will never do, but randomness, suddenly do them, and actually I discover a lot of things doing that, and so it helps me also when I do kind of more normal work, so that's why I love to work with randomness. So that's what we did in the Zestafoni. So we ended up doing 53 shapes. It was a little bit difficult, well, because of the weather. I mean, the wall is amazing. I'd love to do that wall, like the entire wall, like 2 kilometers. But for time reason and because the wall was not prepared, it's in very bad condition. So we couldn't really like do a proper mural painting. So what we did is an experiment on that bad wall, which I actually really like. I'm very, very happy about the result of that experiment, and I think it will be amazing now, like to clean that wall, fix every crack on the wall, and do a prop, run again the same script, but from top to bottom, do it huge and running all along the wall. That would be amazing. Because actually, a lot of people were like, the response of the people were very positive. Like people honking, everybody was honking when we were painting, because it's a very busy road. So I mean, people appreciate, like, instead of having a dirty gray wall, having a colorful painting on it. So I think that it's well received, so it should be done. A nice work should be done all around, all along the wall.